All right. We got the latest ratings coming in from Pelham. It seems a boy in blue's been knocked off, and the fuzz ain't taken too kindly to it. So get inside and stay off the streets.
Hey, ain't Snow and Fox scouting up in Pelham?
Yeah, I sent them up to the Rift's gambling club. Heard Cyrus got something big planned and wanted them to check it out. Coach East, take Vermin and Cowboy up to Pelham. If it's true that a cop got wasted, the fuzz is gonna be looking to hurt anybody wearing colors.
Yeah, I got one now. No, we won't be taking the heat. Yeah. Stick him up, man.
What are you thinking, man? Fuck off.
Boom. It's over.
Yeah, great. What about the body? Somebody will find it.
You worry too much, man. We got time. Besides, we ain't taking the blame. So relax! Let's go!
What the fuck, man? I didn't do shit, you fucking bust
my
ass! Shut up!
You ain't gonna talk your way out of this one!
You fucking bastards! I'm telling you I didn't do a goddamn thing!
Keep your mouth shut!
Come on! Why'd you try it on me, you pig fuck?
Stand back!
You wanna fuck with the bulls?
You fucking hear me? Cease and desist immediately!
Cops got the station locked. How are we gonna get out?
Hey, you see them dudes? If one of them was to get hit by that train, them cops would have to come down here and open up this station. You dig?
What you need, fellas? The F. Come on over.
All right. We gotta hit every store, smash and steal as much. What's it gonna do?
Run! Watch my back.
No sweat, man.
Like you
had.
Everybody lit for the rare devil when that cop got level. Now the streets is crawling with the heat. The sewers could get you where you need to go, but they locked up. You're gonna need some cutters to find your brothers.
See you later, man.
I'm fucking heaven right now. I love Terry's.
Hey, let's go smash some other fucking store.
Some fools turn this fucking into a party.
I won't stop till your blood fills the streets.
For no one to go down this way, you hear? Even little scoppers like you. I ain't kidding, boy. I wouldn't go down there, no way.
Out of the way, short stuff!
You don't think I can handle the cold much longer? Maybe I could steal a pool cover.
You know what's soldiering down here? If you want to gamble and shit, that's Griff's problem. As soon as the boy comes by, I ain't letting no one take it.
Hey, if you give us a little cash, then maybe we'll hang around for a bit. Fight for you, even.
All right, sucker, here you go. All right, sucker, here you go.
Yo, man, I ain't ever seen you.
All right, let's go.
You don't know shit about partying, mate. Not a goddamn thing, bro. I can out-drink, out-dance, out-rap, and out-match you any way you want.
I know it!
I fucking heard something! Who's out here?
Here it comes!
Everyone, get out of here!
Shit, they can't hear me!
Your ass is still getting around for break.
You know I'm a tough-ass motherfucker!
Man, you and the boys laid a nice beating on those boys, Chuck Birdie.
Of course I did, you fucks! I ain't even finished yet! When I get back there,
fuck,
I'm gonna roll on their fucking nuts, man! Fucking ACs, man!
Fucking nice, Birdie!
What the fuck? Hey, why don't you use your goddamn good legs of yours and fetch me a fucking six-pack?
Okay, Birdie, take it easy.
I got shit to do, man.
I need to get my buzz on.
Fuck yeah!
I don't like the sound of that. Come on, let's keep moving.
You start right.
All right, let's go.
Got raided and everyone ran. So we followed the crowd up to the Devils and this wheelchair motherfucker gets his boys to lay into us. Name's Birdie, a Turnbull lieutenant.
We didn't find out nothing about what Cyrus got going down either.
Don't worry about it. Cowboy, take Snow and Fox back to Coney and get some soldiers down here too.
So what do we do now?
We gonna wait.
So, I hear you ladies need some help wasting a cripple.
His boys are partying up in the Devil. Let's get in there. Where the fuck is Birdie?
Fuck you!
Over
that's
there!
What we're
get
looking
the fuck
for!
Get over here!
I'm slamming you!
Get
the fuck out! That takes care of this shithole.
Right.
Now, where's Birdie?
Where's the cripple? Unless you want us to burn this place to the ground.
No. Look, he hangs out with his brother at the refinery. Just please leave my bar alone.
Shut up!
You fellas looking to score?
I see what you did there,
man. Wake you right up.
You want to where you're going? What? You
I see how it works now. You just take, and then...
Motherfucking lightweight they was, man. Wushing out, trying for us to stop.
Yeah, Birdie.
Still gotta finish him up,
hey,
man.
You roll over there nuts, you always do that shit.
As soon as I get back,
hey, Birdie, man. We got some shit to settle with you.
Huh?
What the fuck?
Hey, who the hell are these queens?
Motherfucker! You warriors should have let it go. But you think you can push me around because of my condition? Well, push this around, you stupid prick!
Birdie! Out of my fucking work!
Everyone, get out of here!
Birdie got wasted by some small-time outfit from Coney. The ACs are looking for retribution.
No, there will be no retribution. Unity and peace is what matters. What is the name of this outfit?
The Warriors.
They aren't on our network, but I want you to keep an eye on them. They may prove useful.